This is gonna freak you out. These circles appear to be moving in the same direction the arrows are pointing. Now put your fingers over the arrows, and you will see that they're not actually moving. Your brain was just tricked into thinking they were. You can only subscribe if they move for you.